Hi all, my name is Raj from RCE. Today we go to unbox AnyCast dongle and then connect our laptop or PC to the TV and share the screen. So first of all, let us take out AnyCast dongle. Here is the AnyCast dongle. There would be a cable also, which has one side which connects to the dongle and other side goes to the USB port for power, and this is the wireless. This dongle goes to HDMI port of your TV. Let me connect and come back. So I have connected AnyCast dongle to my TV. And if you see, this line, which goes to two places, one goes directly to AirPlay and DLNA, and other line goes to Miracast. So it means that AnyCast works in two ways, one through DLNA mode for Android and AirPlay mode for iPhones. And second is that Miracast. This option can be switched over by pressing a small button behind that dongle. Here is the dongle, and if you see, there is a small button here. This button, if you press it, this line switches over from AirPlay and DLNA mode to Miracast. Let me make it a little bit clear about at what time you work with DLNA and what time you work with Miracast. So from your mobile phone or from PC, to mirror the screen in your TV, you should use Miracast, because that gives you more options in terms of mirroring. You can play all online contents like YouTube or any other contents. And DLNA mode is a dual connectivity of your wireless from mobile or from laptop, which helps in terms of casting the videos, which is already available in your mobile phone. And then you can still use for Facebook video also, which is also a kind of download. So let me quickly walk through how we connect our PC to our TV. So let us see the steps how to connect PC or laptop to your TV. Right click anywhere in your screen, go to display setting, click on display. Go to multiple display and connect to a wireless display. When you click that, your dongle ID, which we had just seen in our TV monitor, is displaying here. You simply click here and then it connects. So your laptop screen automatically connects. So this is on Windows 10. Windows 7 looks like in this way. Same right click anywhere in the desktop, click on display. You will see these three options: connect to wireless display directly, rest everything is the same. So let us see in actual how it looks like. Display setting, click on display, and then go to multiple display, connect to wireless display. This ID would be there. Click the ID. See, laptop screen and TV screen is almost the same. So let us play some video and show you how it looks like. Let me play my video. See, there is almost no lag between It is straightforward moving ahead. Hope that casting wirelessly from PC or laptop to your TV is very easy. It should not take more than 30 seconds to 1 minute. Very easy steps as we have displayed. If you have any query regarding, you can go ahead and write it. We try to answer it as quickly as possible. You may subscribe our YouTube channel. We have a lot of very good videos regarding AnyCast, regarding smartwatches, and a lot of other things, different subjects. Hope you like the video. Do subscribe our channel. Thank you.